seems like an A-level predator, like romantically. You already know that's gonna end up bad, and you're going to regret it. You end up blaming this person, although you knew who you're dealing with from the beginning. Should I even blame him? I mean, I have to, right? People like this suck the love out of you, like demonic parasites, and you let them willingly.